Hello everybody. I'd like to give you a short and sweet explanation of the difference between spontaneous recovery and resurgence. It might be on BCB exam. So spontaneous means it's totally random, right out of nowhere, out of the blue. After several months, it comes back. Behavior comes back one day, even though the client has been doing fantastic, the behavior still comes back after months, 2 months, 3 months, a year, doesn't matter. It comes back out of the blue. We don't know why it happens, for sure, it just comes back. Smoking is a good example. Didn't smoke for 3 years, after 3 years, started to smoke again, all of a sudden. The resurgence, on the other hand, has nothing to do with the time or amount of time that has passed. Resurgence has to do with the fact that we have stopped reinforcing replacement behavior, and with the spontaneous recovery, we have no idea why it just happens. And resurgence, it's not about time. It's when we stop reinforcing replacement behavior, stops working. For example, chewing a gum instead of smoking. It worked for 2 months, for 3 months, for 4 months, then it stopped working and the behavior such as smoking comes back. That's resurgence.